All right, in this problem, I have no parentheses, so I know it's in standard form. I highlight the constant here. This is called the y-intercept. And this is where it crosses the y-axis. So now, you need to pay attention to the scale. The scale here is counting by fives. Negative 5, negative 10, negative 15. So negative 1 wouldn't match. Okay? And the concavity is smiling, so that's an opening up. So that's a positive invisible number. That's a positive A. That's 1. So it does match. That is correct. No.